Hello. In this video, we will learn about custom reports in Illuminate. This tool is part of the Enhanced Reporting Module, a premium option that will allow your institution to take data democratization to a next level. With custom reports in Illuminate, you can create your own datasets and dashboards to solve your institutional data requirements and help guide data-driven decisions. Using a report building interface within Illuminate. So you don't need to install any software or have advanced structured query language skills. You have available a wide set of visualization and filtering options. You can choose different data sources. Using existing datasets connected with your institutional data, connect to external data sources or upload your own files. You can publish reports to share with others, or download them for documentation, printing, or share them offline. Also, you can configure scheduled refresh, so your datasets refresh on a desired frequency without manual intervention. And more. Now let's check an example. We will create a new report about Blackboard courses from an existing dataset.
Sign in to Illuminate as an author.
Go to Custom Reports. You can find it under the Reports menu on the landing page or in the side panel. Go to Datasets and select New Dataset. Here you can upload your own file in CSV, JSON, or another format. Or you can select multiple external sources like Amazon S3, Postgres, and others. Also, you can create a dataset from an existing data source connected with your institutional data. I'll demonstrate this option. Go to the Existing Data Sources section, select your institution's Snowflake dataset, and then select Create Dataset. A pop-up will appear, and there you can choose the schema and table you need. Or if you prefer, you can write your own query selecting Use Your Own SQL option. On the schema dropdown, you will find all canonical models available for your licensed products such as Blackboard, Student, or Reach. I will select Blackboard canonical model identified as CDM_LMS. Then you can choose the table you need. We recommend that you use the data dictionary as a guide if needed. You can find the data dictionary in Illuminate's landing page and side panel. For this example, I'm looking for course-related tables in Blackboard CDM. In the data dictionary, you can check which tables and columns are available and check relationships between tables. Coming back to the example, select your table. Then you can choose to import data to SPICE, which is a pre-aggregated method for faster performance and can be refreshed on a schedule. Or you can choose to directly query your data, what provides real-time access to data sources. Select Visualize to complete your dataset creation. A report building interface will appear. There you can start creating your dashboard. On the Data tab, you can find all columns of the datasets you connected. On the Visual tab, you can find a variety of graphics. Select a visual and drag and drop the columns that you want to analyze. Try different visuals to find the one that best fits your needs. You can customize their style and properties. You can create calculated fields. On the Filter tab, you can set up filters and make them available for report viewers so they have more tools for their analysis. An autosave option is turned on by default, so your work in progress is secure. If you want to have more control over your changes, turn autosave off. When you are ready, select Publish. Here you have control over which tabs to share and the level of interactivity allowed to viewers. Then your published report will appear. On the top right corner, you have a variety of options. To download the report, select Export and Generate PDF. To view and manage your reports, go to the Home menu and select Dashboards. If you don't find your new report, go to Recent. You can organize your dashboards with folders and mark them as a favorite so you can find them easily. To configure a scheduled refresh, go to Home menu, select Datasets tab, Then open the dataset you want to configure and under the Refresh tab select Add New Schedule. Here you can configure the frequency you desire. When you finish, select Save. To share a report, select Share Dashboard. Here you have control over which users have access to your report. Viewers can find reports shared with them in their Custom Report tab. When role-based access is applied, users will have access only to data from nodes they are allowed. Custom Reports is a powerful tool, so keep exploring and get the most out of it. Thank you for watching.